Hi guys, in front of me is OPPO A60 and let me show you how to reset network settings. At first, open the settings, then find and select additional settings. Scroll down, click on backup and reset, and tap on reset phone. Here you will notice reset network and Bluetooth settings. Mark to perform, now provide your fingerprint or lock screen pattern to confirm, click on reset. Wait a couple of seconds. And that's it, that would be all. So thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.